Record should reflect Mr. Plaskett's present in court with his lawyers.
Please, as I indicated before, present with Mr. Plaskett today is his uncle Paul Healy.
Have him come up, stand next to me, please.
Mr. Healy was previously appointed guardian ad litem. I do want to observe for the court that his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Plaskett, have been in seclusion since this unfortunate event devastated not only for them, so
appropriate business for today is the setting of a date for a probable cause hearing. I should also note for the record that this is an ongoing investigation. There are more police reports that I still need to turn over to counsel, but I think it is appropriate at this point to
probable cause, June 4th. Thank you.